to the juice. Have you ever wanted to read someone's mind?
Oh, yeah.
I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. Or maybe wish that you could look into the future to see what it holds. Well, our next guest says that's just a part of her everyday life. Here now to help us connect to the other side, please welcome psychic medium Linda Lauren. Thrilled to have you here. Thank you for being here.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Now, I understand you're actually a fourth generation psychic medium.
It means just like with other occupations, it runs in the family.
Wow.
So for me, I feel it on both sides. I have my grandmother on my father's side, my father, my grandmother, my great-grandmother, and then my great-grandmother. Wow. I understand that my grandfather used to levitate tables.
That's great.
Wow.
And I mean, for the kid, this is what I've heard.
Right.
And my father, you know, used to tell us all the time.
Wow.
So
it runs,
you know,
deep,
it runs deep
in the family.
But it manifests way differently for each
So when did you realize that you had this ability?
I was about three. And I was in my crib, and I was walking around, and I would see color bubbles coming out of people's mouths, which is why I chose the cover of my book to have bubbles.
Oh, okay.
And the colors have something to do with you and what you might be feeling and what I might be feeling for you. And I would turn around to somebody, and I'd say, red, red, blue, blue, green, green. And I would tell my mother in a way that was emotional. And as I got older, she would understand what the different colors meant. And basically, it's kind of like reading the aura. And I'm associating it now as an adult with the chakras. So I'm able to understand a little bit more as to what they meant. But I would go up to people and as a child and say, I'm so sorry that you don't feel good.
Oh, that's so interesting.
Yeah.
That's so interesting.
Now you mentioned the book here. It's called Medium Rare, which is a great title.
That is a very clever title.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So what can people
expect? I don't cook either.
Right.
I don't cook. No, I don't cook. But yes, medium rare. High school was phenomenal for me, as you can imagine. I mean, you know, people wanted readings all the time. And so I was like, okay, I'd come in. And there was I mentioned in the book, a teacher who had an anniversary coming up. And she said, tell me something. And on Monday, this was a Friday, and on Monday, I will tell you whether or not you're right. And so I said, I see two white dogs in a box. She said, right. Okay, class dismissed. We all went home. I was in the senior in high school. We all go home. Next weekend is passes. She comes in and she shows us a Polaroid. And the Polaroid has two little poodles in a box that are white. And they were a gift from her husband for their anniversary.
Oh, my gosh. That's amazing. That is amazing.
Okay, you talk a little about colors and reading energy and chakra, and we want to see a little bit how this works. Would you be able to do maybe a reading on someone in our audience?
Sure. I can look at some people and say who's going, what colors are going. You know, it's very interesting how you're all wearing green.
Yeah,
a lot of green and blue. Somebody must be watching my color forecast, because green and blue right now has a lot to do with expression, healing, communication. Right, this lady in the green right here. The green. They're all green.
They're all green.
No, right there. Okay. Right there. Okay. You're more aqua to me. You're more of a green. What is your first name?
Patricia.
Patricia, okay. Patricia, your energy right now is a little bit in a down keel, and you've been working really hard with communication to make it raise up. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, that's blue energy. When I see blue energy, it means someone needs to work more with colors that express that. So shades of blue, focus on that, wear it, surround yourself with it. You've got a lot of things that want to come towards you, but you may be moving them away.
That's interesting.
Right up here at the top.
Very interesting.
Blonde, yes. You have voids to fill. There's definitely a feeling of change where you may be relocating. There may be movement away from where you are now. That's the color I'm feeling is black and green. It means it's a healing time. It's also a prosperous time. You have to embrace by filling in the voids. So be positive about what you're doing in your life right now and focus on those colors.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. It looks like it was very eye-opening for both of you.
Yeah.
So okay. Interesting that color can say so much.
Are you writing?
Writing.
Because there's something, unless it's you that's writing, there's writing right here. And it feels as though there's a lot more than you intended to write.
It must be, it's not me.
So if you're writing, because you have a lot of purple, which means you're thinking too hard about something.
And everything, my entire life. The brain doesn't stop.
You have to stop. If the best thing you could possibly do is meditate right now. All of you.
Wow.
Please.
That is so true. That is so true.
Amazing.
So interesting.
Stuff, actually.
And you're going to stick around because when we come back, Linda's going to reveal how we all have the power to do what she does. She's going to do some more live readings, too. So stick around. You're watching The Juice.
Hey, welcome back to The Juice. We are back with psychic medium Linda Lauren. Linda, is there anything that you can do to teach us to be able to do a little bit of what you're able to do?
My overall advice is to meditate. And I'm not talking about transcendental meditation where you are sitting in a yoga position, because a lot of times people can't anymore. It doesn't matter what age you are either. Well, a lot of people have had injuries or they can't meditate. They can only meditate one way. I'm asking you to sit and breathe quietly. Light a candle, maybe. Tell people, you know, this is my time alone. Put a sign on the door. And really, for at least 20 minutes, just breathe. Like, in and out, through your nose. And just allow yourself to get that rhythm. That is the single most thing you do to connect with this side and the other side. Because what meditation teaches you is to respond, which is with reason, rather than react, which is with emotion.
Right.
And you've been meditating for years and years and years, every day.
40 years at least.
Wow.
At least.
Wow. That's crazy.
Okay, now you have a technique where you read people's signatures. What do you see when you look at signatures? Because we asked our audience to sign a piece of paper, and you have their signatures, and you have ours.
Oh, I'm here. I'm ready. I'm mad.
Oh, she's got that stack of papers.
Okay, I've got, well, what I see when I look at signatures has a lot to do with personality, what may be going on with them in the next couple of years, maybe this moment right now. Remember, handwriting changes. People say to me all the time, no, handwriting doesn't change, but it does.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh,
no. This is your handwriting.
Yes.
Is a lot of money.
Oh, yes. Jackpot.
She's going to say that. I perceive that. But she was going to say, amazing. It's like, it is amazing.
Wow.
Because basically, with your B, it says that you are going to be making a lot of money in different areas, different ways. So it's not always going to be you doing one thing that brings it all in.
Okay, it's a lot of things. Because my executive producer just had a heart attack in the back. They have to pull out the defibrillator.
No. You have to do a lot of things to create that awareness.
Okay, gotcha.
Now, you tend to keep your ducks in a row, which is a good thing.
Yep.
But you have to let a little bit go of control.
Okay.
All right? It's not, you know, time management is one thing. Micromanagement, that's another. Okay?
She just called me type A, people. Okay. She called me type A. And it's okay, I accept it. Okay.
Now we'll go with
Matt.
Matt.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a whole different story with me, I'm sure.
Well, actually, I really feel it is. You're more stressed than she is.
Oh, huh. Well, I believe that.
And,
okay.
And basically, with this stress aspect, you are taking your time doing things, but it might be too long. You might be, you know, taking too much time. Whereas you think too much, he contemplates even more.
Mm.
And it can actually hinder you. But over the next 2 weeks, you're going to see some changes that are definitely positive.
Oh, great.
So slow down and think only of what's important.
Oh, great. Yeah. I totally, that's me.
Can we get a couple audience signatures?
Sure.
Yeah. And she hasn't seen these. You're just going through them, and you're just going to pick one randomly?
Gloria Quinn, I'm going to start with.
Okay.
Gloria Quinn.
Gloria, where
are you? Hi, Gloria.
Okay.
Gloria. Would you like me to show you Gloria's handwriting?
That's perfect. Yeah.
Okay.
What do you see?
Gloria, you're a very balanced individual. You have a handle on life. The problem is you're maybe letting other people dictate to you, rather than you being steadfast to what your issue belief is. There is disconcertion in your signature, which means that you may feel a loss or be missing someone. That person's with you, and they have never left. They're just a vibration away. Meditate. You'll feel, because that's what the issue is here. You need to feel more. Okay?
Okay.
Wow.
Okay. To pick in.
Okay. Picking another signature.
Yeah.
Sue Ellen. Where's Sue Ellen?
Oh, top row up there.
Sue Ellen. Hi, Sue Ellen.
Hi.
Okay. Sue Ellen. Be a little firmer. Be a little more forceful. There's a tendency for you to maybe not feel that you can win. You know, that, oh, why fight it? I'm not going to get through that. I'll let them deal with it, or I'll let it go. Don't let things go. You're really a good person who has a good handle on things, and you have a lot of red energy, which is why you're wearing that color. It's a good thing. So move forward. Don't let anybody hold you back.
Do you feel that? Does that ring true?
Yes.
Yeah.
Definitely.
So interesting.
What a great
Thank you so much for
experience.
Being here.
Yeah, this is great. Linda Lauren, thank you so much for being
You're
here.
You're welcome.
I really appreciate it. It's been
medium rare.
Just fascinating.
Medium rare.
I love
medium, yes, Medium Rare is the book. It is available everywhere right now. And actually, good news for our studio audience, because you're all going home with a copy.
And
it's
so great, but still ahead, we're revealing the word of the day in our Trip a Day giveaway. Well, coming up next, it's almost summertime, and you're going to need more than a good pair of shades to get through it. So we're revealing our top must-haves in our summer survival kit. To keep your family safe, are you prepared? Stay with us. You're watching The Juice.